All right, guys. I'm making a video. I started making one earlier, but I had to plug my or change my battery, and then I had to plug my lap or my camera in because it was dying for some reason. I don't get it. It was a brand new battery. Anyways, I got the Ouija board out. Got the recorder out. Like I said earlier, I got sick very randomly at like 11 o'clock ish. I ended up passing out on the couch. I had the air conditioning on. It's about 40 some degrees outside. I turned the air conditioning on because I was burning up. I was so sick in my stomach, I just didn't feel good. And my fiance, she went to the bedroom. She's actually sleeping as we speak. I woke up, started making iced tea, started eating a little bit, and I heard what it sounded like. The cat jumped from something in this room. And if you look, I was standing literally right there. That's where I was standing. And I heard something fall in here. I thought it was a cat. Turns out, I opened up the door. I came in. There's no cat in this room. And it couldn't have ran out. It just couldn't have ran out with me standing right there because I didn't see her. As soon as I heard the thump, I opened the door, and she's a fat cat. She cannot run that fast. So, with that being said, I grabbed the camera, grabbed the recorder, because something's acting up. Something's going on. And then, to make matters a little bit stranger, is the one battery that I had in my camera was dead. It was pretty much dead. It was blinking red after I turned it on in this room, and it was not. It was practically a brand new battery. I just took it off charge. I took it off charge yesterday morning, but I didn't use it at all yesterday. I used it for about 10 minutes today to film us. We were putting a tree up, and I brought it in here, and it was dead. Just fucking dead. And I changed it. I put the other battery in here that was on charge. It was perfect. The battery was perfect. Brought it in here, and as soon as I got it in here, turned it on, I literally watched it go from a full battery, completely full, and I literally watched it drain just sitting here. So I said to hell with it. I plugged my camera into the wall so it cannot shut my camera off. Well, it can shut my camera off, but it can't kill the battery. So if it shuts the camera off now, I know that it's something else. So, but you guys are gonna hear me. I gotta finish making tea. I gotta eat. I'm starving now. Now Ouija board. Like always, I got it set up. You literally gotta tap it to get the planchette to move. It's not going to move by itself. I got it tilted up about that much, just so you guys can see it. Other than that, it's not going to move by itself. So, I'm going to let it record for a little bit while I'm doing everything. I'm going to try to be as quiet as I can. I heard you making noise in here. Was that you that made me sick? Are you the reason why my stomach started hurting? Were you trying to take my energy and are you the reason why my batteries drained like they did? They were two fully charged batteries and you completely drained them both in a matter of about a minute for each battery. But that's not to mention me being sick. Was that you that made me sick? I was perfectly fine all day and the rest of the night. And then out of nowhere, you made me, I started getting sick from being in this room. Was that you? What the fuck was that? The fuck that was. Yeah, I have no idea what that noise was. Yeah, I have no fucking clue what that noise was. So. Was that you that made that noise? That was cool, but I need you to do something in front of the mirror. I need you to say hi. Either in the recorder or in the camera. Or use the Ouija board. You can move that planchette and try to talk to me if you want. Or at least move the planchette so that we know that you're here. I'm gonna let you be. I'm gonna go eat. Thank you.
slept for a good hour. Laying back here the entire time. How I always have a charged battery. Both of my batteries. Not a minute after I put them in the charger. Both batteries. Yeah. I literally had to plug the I had to plug my camera in because my other battery got fully charged. Died, not 2 minutes after I put it in my camera. It was like I put it in my camera, literally just took off charge, put it in my camera, stand there, and then shit. And it literally went from blue green all the way down to red. There was no bars and it was blank. And I was like, you gotta fucking be kidding me. So I'm leaving that go for a couple minutes. I'm coming back here, I'm gonna let it go. Cause something I wonder if that has anything to do with me getting sick in my stomach. We went to Walmart. Yeah, we went to Walmart and stuff. Yeah, we were home. It was weird. I don't understand why just out of nowhere I got sick in my stomach like that. Just remember, that $200 was actually not paid.
So. Evidently, I didn't want to move the Ouija board, which is actually kind of surprising because of everything that's been going on. Getting sick earlier, my fiance got the same thing going on. She's not feeling good, so I don't know what the hell's going on. It's a little bit strange. It's a little bit weird. I don't get it. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this. I'm gonna get ready for bed. Like I said, it doesn't look like anything moved on the planchette, because I always put it on the letter G. I put it directly over the letter G every time. Only because it's just easy for me. I put it on a letter, I know where it was. G's practically directly in the middle. So, I'll put it on G. If it moves, it moves. If not, it doesn't. You know, whatever. It didn't move. I fully expected for it to move or something to happen, but it didn't. So, but I'm going to go ahead and end this video. I'm going to go to sleep. So, I'll catch y'all later.